I was diagnosed March 25th, 2020, with the coronavirus. I was hospitalized for 17 days in ICU. I am now a long hauler. My energy level is gone. My memory is fading. It takes a lot away from me because I am no longer doing the things that I enjoy doing. I have lost coworkers, family members, and friends to this virus. Please take it seriously and get vaccinated.